Okay, I probably will come back to that later, but now I want to try to figure out something to do with the cord. And this is what the cord looks like. And basically, we know that it curls and coils, right? You know what it does? And so a lot of people might be tempted to draw it just like this, because that's what the cord does. But that's really not what the cord looks like. What the cord looks like is really, it has basic, move this, it has basic lights and dark shapes in it, really. It has like little crescents in here. It has, it's really not, you can't see the fact that it curls around like that. You can't see every little part of it. So what I'm going to do is try to, I'm just going to put a mess of this coiled up curly stuff here and see if I can copy what I see in real life instead of what was here, just because it's not there anymore the way it was when I traced it. So I'm going to work on that. We'll see how it goes. I'm not sure how well I can do on it. We'll do, I'll try it. I'm just going to start by lightening this area up so that I can, you know, go in and darken areas, certain areas of it. And I see there are certain areas where it's basically just kind of a row. And so I'm going to try to draw that row there. These are get real crazy, these curly cues. It looks like fun to try to draw it. I'm not sure how well I'll do, but I'm going to do my best to get part of that in there. So let's see what comes out of the phone. I'm just basically just picking sections of this thing to draw and just to kind of put it in there. Hopefully the viewer will be fooled into thinking that I really knew what I was doing. A lot of times that's really what an artist does. Make it up. Can't make it up too much. You have to kind of draw what you see, but we'll see. Maybe I won't be successful. I don't know. It's worth trying though. Oh, I got lost. What curl am I on? Oh, well. Okay, so the trouble is once I started this, now I'm really committed to trying to finish it because, at least this part of it, because I won't be able to put it back the way it was, and I have to put everything away at the end of the day. So can't leave it out till tomorrow. If you're drawing something at home and you want to continue it, it's really nice to have a place where you can just leave things out. And if I weren't sharing the classroom with other people, other classes, I could do that too. But I can't do that, and so neither can my students. And so we have to get to a stopping place, and then we have to put everything away. So that's part of the challenges of what we're doing here. So what I'm going to do, what I'm trying to do now is just create, I'm drawing the ones, okay, so this one is in front, and now I'm drawing the ones behind, and they're kind of just in a row, kind of squinched together like this. So I'm going to stop talking because it makes me hard. I can't think while I'm talking. It's the wrong side of the brain. Speaking activates the left side of the brain. And while I'm talking, I can't go into the right side, so I'm going to be quiet for a little bit. Thank you. know I can do this. I really can. So frustrating. It's not what it looks like. Okay, here we go. Trying again. Might do it.